Thank you for traveling with Amex Platinum. To your right, you'll see Oceanside Relaxation at a fine hotel and resort property. When booked through Amex Travel, you can enjoy complimentary breakfast for 2 and 4 p.m. late checkout. That's the powerful backing of American Express. Terms apply. Learn more at americanexpress.com/withAmex.
At KeyBank, we know a small moment like,
huh, what's it like to have a yard?
Can lead to an even bigger question like,
am I ready to buy a home?
And that's the type of moment where we'll meet you, prepared to talk about everything you need to know when applying for a mortgage, so you can try to turn those backyard dreams into reality. Paul?
Yes?
Question, are you a hammock person?
You know, I think I might be.
For every financial need, we'll meet you in the moment. KeyBank opens doors. NMLS 399797, Equal Housing Lender.
You don't let a hard start to the work week hold you back. So why would you let anything stop your vehicle from performing at its full potential? When you use Shell V-Power Nitro Plus Premium Gasoline, you're removing up to 100% of performance-robbing deposits to rejuvenate your engine's performance. Right now, you're less than 1 mile away from your closest Shell. So make a pit stop and fuel up with Shell V-Power Nitro Plus Premium Gasoline today. With continuous use in gasoline direct injection engine fuel injectors.
Okay, picture this. It's Friday afternoon when a thought hits you. I can spend another weekend doing the same old whatever, or I can hop into my all-new Hyundai Santa Fe and hit the road. With available H-Track all-wheel drive and three-row seating, my whole family can head deep into the wild. Conquer the weekend in the all-new Hyundai Santa Fe. Visit HyundaiUSA.com or call 562-314-4603 for more details. Hyundai, there's joy in every journey.
1-800-DUIOA, now offering free remote consultations by phone or video conference for any criminal offense. Trust Brooke, Jeffrey, and Jose's friends with a free remote consultation. From Bradley Johnson Lawyers, visit 1-800-DUIOA.com or call
1-800-DUIOA.
Did you know that there are some people out there who still use the library?
Yes, I do.
And
I use
there
it. They are.
They're also over 8 years old.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Dude, the libraries are great and air-conditioned.
Okay.
Well, we know this because a guy set up his brother, who recently went to the library to check out movies and comic books. Mm-hmm. Again, he's over 8 years old. He is an adult. And, of course, Brooke makes the perfect librarian.
Oh.
So
oh.
She's going to go in on him in your phone tap right now.
Another phone tap. Weekday mornings on the
20s.
Hello.
Hi, I'm calling from the public library. I'm the librarian here. My name is Fiona. Fiona Friend.
Hello.
Hi, can you hear me? Am I speaking to Philip?
Yeah. What is this regarding?
Are you in the bathroom right now? It sounds echoey.
Nope. I'm in my office.
Oh, funny. Okay. Well, Philip, you came in here yesterday and rented a DVD.
I did. That's correct.
Oh, look at that. It looks like it was Con Air. Love that movie. Starring Nicolas Cage. Great pick.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
I love those old airplane hijack prison things, huh?
Is there a reason why you're calling? Or, I'm sorry, like, what's going on?
Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked. Yeah, to the point. Listen, while you were here, we noticed that you looked through a few of our comic books in the teen section.
Yes?
You weren't there to meet teens, were you?
I'm sorry, what? What do you mean by there to meet teens?
You paused a little long there. It's kind of a yes or no question.
No is the answer. I mean, I don't
great.
Understand what you're implying by asking that question, though.
Just protocol. I have to ask. Kind of weird when an adult male's there. But anyway.
What? I like comic books. That's a normal thing for somebody to read.
Totally. Totally normal. So I do need to inform you that as of today, you are no longer welcome in the facility.
I'm sorry, what? I'm no longer welcome because the comic books are in the teen section?
No, I believe you on that, despite that long pause, yeah. No, this is in regards to our fecal spectrometer readings.
Your fecal spectrometer readings, I have no idea what that means.
Oh, I'm surprised. All libraries have them. Yeah, it's a device that can tell if you've used any of our reading material while in a bathroom. Or if you didn't wash your hands and it transferred to the pages.
I'm happy to say that I have good hygiene. Like, I don't know.
That's funny, because I'm going to let you know one of our comic books that you were reading came back with severely high levels of, I'll say, bathroom matter.
Right, but Firstly, since when do you all do stupid poop tests on your magazine?
Okay, now they're stupid. Here's the thing. We've never had this high of level before, so we even had to shut the library down this morning for a deep cleaning.
That's ridiculous.
You can see why this is a big deal.
Just throw away the magazine. And secondly, if it's a comic book, I guarantee you some kid picked that up.
Oh,
a little kid, probably.
It's a kid's fault. So first you try to meet teens, then you blame it on them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This line of questioning is inappropriate.
You know what question I do have for you is I just need to know if you happen to use one of those pages to wipe.
That's disgusting.
Did you do that?
No, I did not.
Because the levels were out of this world.
Yeah, you mentioned that already, and it's not mine.
Oh, I think I know what's going on. Are you one of those hand earthers where you believe hands should wash themselves naturally without soap or water?
That's not even a thing. No, I'm not a hand earther.
We got a book on it, actually. It's very much a thing.
Okay, well, it's not my thing.
Okay.
I didn't wipe crap on the magazine. There's no way you can officially tell it was me.
Now I'm thinking about it more, and it's making me sick thinking of what you're reading of your phone.
This is making me sick.
If my spectrometer was near your phone, I bet it'd be like, whoa.
What?
Oh, mine's going off right now. Did you touch the library phone I'm calling you on?
If that's the sound of your stupid spectrometer, you're the one who caused the problem, okay? Not me.
Me? You know, actually, that's not
possible.
Did you
not just hear it going off like that?
Yeah, it's not possible at all because I don't even work at the library.
Then who are you?
This is actually Brooke from the radio show Brooke and Jeffrey in the Morning. We're doing a phone tap on you.
No. Oh, my God.
Your brother Brian set you up for a prank phone call.
No.
He said he's always making fun of you for your comic book obsession.
When you said that I had put feces on a magazine, I was like, that is not possible. And then asking me why I was in the teen section, I was like, oh my God, my heart was in my gut. Oh.
I mean, it does look a little weird, right?
I like comic books, okay? Like if the library places them there, I have to go there.
But you don't have to take them into the bathroom.
And I don't.
Sure. It's totally what our reading said.
Oh, my God.
Wake up every morning with phone taps. Weekday mornings on the 20s. Brooke and Jeffrey in the Morning.
Does money stress you out? Let Facet flip your financial chaos into clarity.
Finding Facet immediately put us at ease.
Facet's innovative approach to financial planning ensures your money works as hard as you do, enabling members to experience the joys of having your finances in order.
And that makes us Facet for life now, I guess.
Visit Facet.com, F-A-C-E-T.com to learn more.
This ad is sponsored by Facet. Facet Wealth is an SEC-registered investment advisor. This is not an offer to buy or sell securities, nor is it investment, legal, or tax advice. These testimonials are from current Facet members who are not compensated. All opinions are their own and not a guarantee of a similar outcome.
Summer is meant to be easy. It's meant to be savored. So don't spend your summer day waiting in line for iced coffee. Satisfy your iced coffee craving in your own kitchen with Nespresso. Create consistently delicious iced coffee that's never watered down at the touch of a button. This summer, enjoy limited edition tastes like the beach-inspired tropical coconut flavor over ice to cool even the hottest days. Be your own barista, making exceptional iced coffee at home with Nespresso. Meant to be iced. Meant to be simple. Visit Nespresso.com.
Okay, picture this. It's Friday afternoon when a thought hits you. I can spend another weekend doing the same old whatever, or I can hop into my all-new Hyundai Santa Fe and hit the road. With available H-Track all-wheel drive and three-row seating, my whole family can head deep into the wild. Conquer the weekend in the all-new Hyundai Santa Fe. Visit HyundaiUSA.com or call 562-314-4603 for more details. Hyundai, there's joy in every journey.
PNC Bank knows banking should be boring. If it wasn't, bankers might sound like game show hosts.
Mr. Smith, you're the next contestant. Are you ready to bet it all?
I'm just here to open a line of credit.
Ooh, I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
Exciting is good for game shows, not banks. That's why PNC Bank takes a boring approach to your money, so you can live a happily fulfilled life. PNC Bank, brilliantly boring since 1865. Credit is subject to approval. Certain restrictions and conditions apply. PNC Bank, National Association, member FDIC. Brilliantly boring is a service mark of the PNC Financial Services Group, Inc.